Don't worry so much about the pat down. Just touch him a couple times and then go back. Not afraid.